Hey guys, so I just wanted to show you what I do before I get into bed. So basically, I just put some moisturiser and some sooo creme and some lip balm. And then we've got a special day tomorrow because it's our last day with Miss Butler, and we're going to have like a pyjama day and we're going to watch some movies. So what I've done already, I've packed this awesome comfy onesie and a dressing gown. I've packed a slipper, a baby unicorn, nothing else so far. I'm going to show you also on the back. I'm also packing my big unicorn. Nay! Oh, heck yeah. Oh, look at your unicorn. But I'm keeping it on for now because I sleep in my unicorn. I'm also going to be bringing Oleg and his little thing that comes with Oleg. I'm also going to be packing this little thing that my dad got me. So cute. Teddy bear. I'm also going to be packing little Piggy Wiggy. Nah. But I sleep with him, so. Oh yeah. Can't forget the other ones. Basically, guys, I'm bringing all of my teddies. So I'm also going to be bringing this little cute doggy that Cora Dover got me. It's so cute. It's like a little poodle thing. I don't know if I'm going to be able to fit all of this in my bag. Definitely won't be able to fit my pillow and my blanket. Gosh, I'm going to need two bags. Okay. So I'm also going to be bringing in this little cute bunny. All of these little teddies are in my, they're going to be in my new updated friend song. Also, this little guy is like a little beanie bag owl. I know they can't, school can't warm him up, but I decided to pack him anyway. I'm also going to be packing, I think his name is Sergey. And I love Sergey so much. Oh, I love his little glasses. Nerdy nerd nerd. I'm also going to be packing another one of my favourite teddies, which is this purple one, and it smells so good. It smells like strawberries. Oh, I love you. Wow, that bag's filled up with all sorts of different teddies. Next bag. I'll show you how big the bag is. That's full of my things, and I'm getting another one.
Thank you.
I'm going to be having this little cow camel. Oh, he's so cute. And this little guy. I can't have any more or I won't fit everything in. So officially now, I will have 2 full bags of teddies, unicorns, pillows, blankets. I might even have to have a carrier bag just to carry like my blanket or something. So yeah. I'm not excited about this, but we're leaving. I'm actually pretty sad. Well, good night. I'm going to set up the camera. See me when I'm sleeping. Can't see me. Using my finger to record. That's the only thing I can play when I'm relaxed in music. Oh yeah. Pants you gotta pull up.